Hey, what's up, everybody? Y'all want to see what I had to do to take mom to the doctor? We're on the way right now. Say hi, mama.
Hey, everyone. How y'all doing?
Yeah, guys, we're on the way to take mama to the doctor.
They called me in early.
They called her in, wanting her to come in, so we're on the way up there. And we'll let y'all know what goes on in just a little bit. To the doctor. Her lung doctor, see what's going on with her. They called her in this morning wanting her to come in, so.
Come in early.
We'll find out when we get there in just a little bit. Y'all keep your fingers crossed for her.
Y'all say a prayer for me.
And everybody say a prayer for her, guys.
Carry me down the steps, and I got nervous. Afraid he was going to drop me. Because I can't walk down the steps or nothing no more.
That's the thing you do being a caregiver, guys, for everybody who don't know.
It's a lot of work on him. And I thank God for him every day, y'all.
By the way, guys, this is that other little town I was telling y'all about. Everybody was wondering what other little town when I was telling you about with no stoplights. This is it right here, guys. Sometimes. We had fun when I used to drive when you rode with me when I drove trucks.
Well, I know. I used to enjoy it. Get in the back and lay down and sleep while he was driving.
You got to see a lot of some of the United States when you rode with me. Texas, Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama.
Yeah.
That's where we seen that tornado at.
Alabama.
Remember that?
Yeah.
Going down Interstate 10, it was right beside us.
I remember that.
And coming through Georgia, we hit that hailstorm at 80 miles an hour when I was flying through there.
Yeah, I thought you were going to kill our ass.
I could drive though.
Yeah, I knew you could drive. Getting up on the road with you. Been through a lot, huh?
Yeah. You done with the drink?
I'm done with the swallow.
passed through here. It's been a few months.
Yeah,
it's
been a good one. Stop back there or something, they're gonna have wrecks.
Everybody knows.
Not everybody's wild tonight.
They didn't finish this part.
Yeah. Yeah, they got the money to do all this shit, right? They got the money helping people in Asheville.
In North Carolina.
Yeah, North Carolina, Tennessee.
That's what pisses me off. They got $4.5 billion, $1.5 billion just sitting over to Israel, Kuwait, and all them.
Ukraine.
But why can't they help the people in North Carolina?
Yeah.
And you gotta qualify to get $750.
Yeah.
Fuck Biden.
That's what Double Ten, one of my friends on Facebook, one day Double Red Dollars.
Yeah.
She goes off on Facebook on Biden. Why help people in Ukraine is fine to help people, but these Americans, they're starving. They're dying every day in Asheville. But you send the money to the Ukraine and all over. Help the Americans first. And help the people.
You know what I'm going to do? Not this paycheck, but the next paycheck. I'm going to take my camper down there. I'm going to load it up with whatever donations I can get, and I'm going to take it down.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
If we have the money to afford all that, what is it? It's a nice idea.
You talking about if I can collect a bunch of donations, even load the truck down with stuff.
Yeah.
And drive it down.
It would be nice to do that.
Loaded up with water, food, whatever. And just drive it down.
It's a good idea.
Yeah, guys, this is the way we have to go to take Mom to one of her doctors that she goes to. To see some of the area that I was telling y'all about.
Are you still recording? I've seen you burping. You make your videos too long. They recommend about a minute and a half.
This for YouTube.
Oh. I've seen you just burping. Excuse me, y'all.
It didn't hear you. One thing you're talking too soft.
I didn't know you were still recording. I thought you turned it off.
Alright, guys, I'm going to pause the video for right now. And I'll pick it back up. Get up closer to the town we're going to. We'll holler y'all in a little bit. Alright, guys, we're coming through the town of Barnville, Virginia, where Mama's daughter's is at. And I'm going to do a little video, let you see where we have to go just to get to our doctor.
I think it's out.
pull over up here at where the food line is in that shopping center.
I can't talk it. I can't pick it up.
Just leave it up like that.
My hands are hurt. Maddie. Fuck.
Over.
You got it my way.
I'm surprised belts still exist.
I know it. They have a lot of good sailors as well.
Guys, over to the right, what you see right there is part of Longwood University. years ago. It just changed over to a university about 10 years back. It was a small college, and they've been adding on every year. Now it's one of the biggest universities in the state of Virginia. Over there, guys, the Longwood University. Houses you see across the street, guys, Longwood actually owns a lot of them. Everybody, we're going to pull into Mom's doctor's office. That's going to be the end of the video for right now. But we'll pick the video back up after Mom gets out of the doctor's. Alright, everybody, we'll holler at y'all in a little bit. Bye, everyone.